fine. So let's jump right in. Alright, everybody on YouTube, welcome back. We are back playing NHL19 Be a Pro mode. I am a youngster at the CHL, if you guys haven't been paying attention, which I know you have. I also like to thank the person who actually enjoyed the first set of videos I just put up on this. I think it was part one, part two. Part one was only 16 minutes. Part two was like 2 hours and was it 10 minutes or something? He said he was really liking the videos. I appreciate that. Like I said, I just do this for fun, but I do appreciate when people actually come out and say, and I'm assuming it's going to be genuine just because of just what they're saying, but they do enjoy the game. Huh, that's weird. Why is that? Okay, never mind. I'm looking at it. I must have put something right next to the thing. It doesn't matter, though. So, I have 12 games played, 10 goals, 6 assists, 16 points, which is pretty good. I was injured, unfortunately, but not too bad. I still have... No, wait. Not hours here. I had... Was it... There was a draft? You saw that? There was like a draft thing here. I have one... what the hell was TP now? I'm just forgetting now. It just said it before. What the hell? It wasn't team point. It was trait points. It was trait points. Yes, it was trait points. Skill points is the next thing. That's. I don't know why it says. I guess I don't know. I think that's supposed to be like that. Our goaltender's crap though. Quick, can I? Oh, okay. It says it like that. Okay. Yeah, let's do that then. Oh no, we're supposed to be home, so we're supposed to do this, right? The Sault Ste. Marie Greyhounds. I don't even know how to pronounce that, but okay. My goal for right now in this is to play most, if not all, the games here. I would like to focus primarily on offense. And just shooting, getting all that stuff, because all the other stuff can come naturally, but like the scoring, the passing, a lot of that stuff has to happen because I'm a right winger, I'm a playmaker, right winger. I shoot left, even though I'm really more of a dominant right hand, but I mean, if I practice my left hand, I could be ambidextrous, because I used to be. I'm Mike Emery. Tonight on the ice, we have a leader in the league in plus-minus statistics. It was controversial for a number of years. Matter of fact, the NHL wouldn't even adopt it for the longest time, while other leagues had it. What do you think of the plus-minus stat?
Well, when I was plus, I loved it. When I was negative, I did not like it at all, Doc. But I think more than anything else is that what situations are you playing against? Are you playing against the other team's top guys? Are you playing against their top defensive players? So I think it's all about the situation. Is in when you're on the ice for or when you're on the ice against. It all comes down to matchups, and the teams that have the puck a lot are going to have a lot of pluses in their column.
That's nice. I'm looking at OBS. It's really perfect. It's really on sync.
He gets the nod in goal tonight despite a loss in the last game. Two teams chomping at the bit. Let's get going.
Let's see if I can remember how to play this game. I haven't played in a while. In a week. I mean, I know R1 is to poke check, but still. I think I remember I had to press down on the left stick to shoot better, I think.
Goaltending is a key, but I think in this one, it's especially a key. Both teams come in really reliant on their goaltending.
Okay, Ray, thank you.
Puck drop. Yeah, thank you for that awesome commentary.
The Rangers are skating it up in neutral ice. Shoots one. Sault Ste. Marie's back in its own end, trying to work forward. That's how you break up a play. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Stays along the boards. Has it back deep. The Greyhounds arrive at center.
Thus far, I would say even though I haven't gotten into the game all that much, I'm liking the new additions to my Be A Pro mode. There's still no story, but there's no storyline, but I am enjoying the new additions like the skill tree. They need to continue bringing the skill tree and improve it, tweak it, and add a storyline. A mini storyline, kind of like 14, I think it'll be the perfect Maya career. Morgan Frost, all fueled up and ready to go. Still knotted at zeros. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Picks it up back there. It's on his stick. What a pass up the middle. He cut that one off at the defensive end. This game is different, though, in terms of what you need to do. Usually you kind of aim to be like the assistant captain or the captain, you know, but you can still be a star player in the game without actually being a captain, which is nice. It's all based off more of attributes. Looks like he arrived at the rink in a bad maybe he missed his wake-up call. That early hit is an angry one. There's no status for heated. You know, there's none of that shit. It's just raw gameplay, the way it should be. I mean, I like the storyline with 2K, but 2K doesn't know what they're doing half the time. Oh my god. In terms of, like, status effects, stars, or whatever, it's so dumb. Oh my god. So I have, what, 14 and he has 16? You can't check stats like in-game like you can with the NBA, I don't think. Get the fuck out of my way. Oh my god. Stuck in the defender. It's just like NBA 2K. Got that pass in his own end. Hatchet's one. Turned away with the stick. It is a hooking call on this play. A restraining. Oh boy. Not mine penalty though. I'm not the one getting a penalty. He takes that point pass. So I've actually lost a few pounds, which is nice, but I need to lose a lot more, honestly, and it's almost like a slow drip, because what I want to lose the weight more so is on my gut rather than anywhere else, but it just is what it is. Turns around back in his own end to try and get something better. The penalty killers have been outstanding. Their goalie could have played this first part of the power play in a bathing suit and not got hurt. He hasn't had to stop one shot.
Sault Ste. Marie's physical play opens up the ice for them all over the place. This player has among the highest hit totals in the league. Very valuable, although he's not a big scorer.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Let's it go.
May not have intended it, but it hit it.
Sault Ste. Marie's got it in their own end, hoping for center.
Carries it on in from center. In that defensive zone, an important play. Tries to get it over the line. Cleared back out again, and so the power play unit has to drop back. The Greyhounds skated up on the side.
Grab! Great chance ahead!
Just couldn't find the target.
That's a great scoring chance, but he just missed. He'll be looking to get the next one.
Let's a shot fly. Gets a glove on it.
And someone scores. Let me guess, they do. Of course. I'm getting too lazy. I have a beard and I really want to cut it off, but I'm too lazy to do it, sadly.
This one to Murphy. He's got it. Chip to Hayden.
Enormous hit. He's crushed.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This
he's crushed.
Change momentum in a hockey game.
Looking to get it out.
Unlike in NBA.
Ahead to start something.
Oh, wait. Oh, I almost tripped someone. Damn it, I was hoping he had enough room to get a shot off, but he got backchecked too quickly. Oh!
Bumped off. A backhand shot.
Oh!
And yet another save. How does he do that?
As soon as the goaltender reads the release of the shot, he drops to the butterfly.
Wasn't really that good of a shot attempt, though, look. See, he was already in the butterfly down already before that shot even came to him, so wasn't much to do there.
Critical face-off win there. Up to the point. Backhander to the net. Save. Make a play from the corner. Solid defensive play. Good work along the boards. What control. Heads behind the net. Into the corner. Throws it. Great block. Shot deflected. Recollected.
Transcollected.
Right off the left wing. He missed the net.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
Oh crap. Oh.
And ring more bells on that one. One after another. Important interception there. Collect it now.
And 0-0 go to the second period. Yep, of course.
Only one goal scored, lots of time left to play.
Kings, don't forget, if you're
the Greyhounds haven't given up a goal yet, and on the strength of big saves like this one, they might not the rest of the game. More in a moment.
Hint? I already know about this. Play video. What's this? Oh. Okay.
Welcome to the Deking training camp. Here we're going to show you several deeks you can use.
No! Shut up. I don't care about this. If he actually told me something unique, like... I don't know. Like 3 points and skill points, maybe, and how to earn them. Yeah, I'll
the way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Surprised it isn't.
Cut off that pass at center ice. Laid on.
Oh my god. You see what I mean? Like on the other videos, like it's so hard to like the maneuver. The defense can always poke check you and do stupid shit. It's not as good as the old days, where NHL was a lot faster and a lot more easy to maneuver.
Steps in from the neutral zone. He imposed his will. Takes that pass from the other point. Able to step behind. Got it at the point. Lets it go. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
You don't necessarily need to pick corners from that area on the ice. A quick release is better than speed of shot.
Faces up to the point. And he gets it back. Shot blocked. Pressure now.
Oh my god, when he's defending the rush. This fucking game. Now, what do you think you want me to do?
Kitchener's getting in their own end.
I get penalized for not having quick, line changes. I get penalized when I'm doing it when there's a rush. You know, this game is full of shit sometimes.
Quick work on the faceoff. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. That puck came back to neutral ice, and so things will have to regroup. Good intercept at his own end.
Heaton's turnover is a dangerous play to make. When you have the lead, you have to be much more careful about where the puck goes on the ice.
With a shot. Oh, a save there. Not able to do that well. A successful clear. And now it's directed to Barrett. Gains that offensive line. To the point. Has that one measured in his own end. Great poke check. Couldn't clear it out. Heaves one. Blocked. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Sault Ste. Marie's power play did not do it for them. The Greyhounds.
Sault Ste. Marie, yeah. And they score again. Oh no, we score. Okay, that's good. I was gonna say, if we don't, that's gonna be annoying as heck.
Right, here's a long pass, and it's on the money.
I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not much room. It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances, the goalies have been sharp.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Let's it go. Outstanding save off a chance. The Rangers with a neutral zone possession along the way. Free puck off it.
Oh, of course.
And he pushes on through mid-ice. Fires. He missed the net by a mile.
As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge.
Another bad line change? Or was that 2% last time? I think, I don't remember. Guess we'll find out next time. If it was ending higher than 2%, that means they charged me double. Or they charged me again. it's so stiff. It's not, like, fluid. Like, I'm not really sure why they chose to make it like this. It's not real hockey. Like, hockey's supposed to be a little more fluid.
The Rangers suffer a tripping call.
Great job, Lipanov.
Anything you do want,
or Lipanov. I think it was Lipanov. I don't know.
To this particular power play. A solid, clean win. They've been successful before, Doc, in the game here. Let's see if they can do it again. Move the puck, get the puck to the net. Can start the attack going in the zone. Heaton's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling. Read that play at his own end. That one slung back out. Still more time on the power play, but less than they'd hoped. Trying to go to Heaton. Enormous collision. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. He corrals it again. Right to the point. Here it comes. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Shots like that are a goalie's worst nightmare.
Sends it back the other way. That shot's blocked. Picked up by the defense. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared. The Greyhounds in their own end have control of the puck.
That's the end of the power play. That's good. What about our power plays, damn it? Barrett! The Barrett. Barrett from Final Fantasy VII. The Barrett with the guy with the gun arm. Yeah, that Barrett.
Your goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a steak.
Whoops. My controller fell.
Little over 7 minutes to go in the second. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Solid face-off win. He wore that puck on a hard shot. That one is pointed to him.
Hey, I was trying to get into a good shooting lane, but, you know, the guy just ended up being right in where I was shooting. It's, of course, he'd score. What? Passing it back to each other, like.
Shoot. Blocked. And he holds on, and the whistle stops play.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Passing into open ice. Got that pass in.
Good.
Go. Well, he just turned that puck over, guys, and that puck has to go forward 100% of the time when you're on the lead. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Kitchener's looking to head man up the wing. Feeds the point. Got it in his own end. Nicely into the zone. Good job defensively done there. That takes some pressure off with that defensive play.
Trust me, once I get my offensive stats up, man, it's going to be fucking beasting. Because it happened last time when I was playing.
Outstanding job done at the blue line.
What? How the what? How did that happen? Did I get poke checked from behind? Did he back check me? I don't know. I thought I had enough space. I don't know. Whatever. I didn't mean to turn it over. I was trying to loop around so I could get a good... Unhindered.
Free puck now. Reads the play and keeps it.
In the other games, you could do that, but not anymore.
Nice pass right up the gut. A hit that can make you mad. There's been a lot of contact in this period by both clubs. Broken right up.
That's how you do it. Garifa? Garifa! Garifa!
The Rangers are being held in this game by their goaltender. It would be decisively against them without him. Here's an example of his work as we go to break.
Yeah, passing has been awful in this game.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Greyhounds have been the better team, Doc, through two periods of play. They're up by one as we get ready to start the third, but it could be more with the chances that they've had through the first 40 minutes.
Right in front! Great point-blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
That shot came from just 6 inches.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Face-off win here. And he sends it to the net. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Stays onside to the middle.
Oh, damn. I think it was poke checked away from the goaltender. If I actually had time to get that stick on that puck, oh, it might have been something special.
Let's it go. A shot off the face mask. Crosses that line. On through the corner. In the defensive zone, still in control. Job on the draw. They shot it.
Oh, we actually have a power play. That's cool.
This has been a terrific penalty kill so far. They've been up the ice, pressuring them on their entries into the zone, so the Killers have done an outstanding job getting themselves into the shooting lanes and also protecting the goaltender so he can see the puck if it ever gets there.
Puck ricocheted off the screen. Wide! Wonderful chance! And he gets it back.
Opportunity from this close in.
Still time on this power play, but not much. Slid to Murphy.
that pass off the boards. And he missed the net.
You don't get to shoot the puck very often. Spot on the ice. You have to hit the net and challenge the goaltender.
I was trying to do it. I was trying to pass it a slot. It didn't work.
He missed the net. The Greyhounds have killed off the penalty, and so we're back at full strength. Some contact there, and the puck is loose. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
I thought maybe I had to go to the bench, but
nice.
Nope.
Done with the
I knew that was going to be a penalty.
Kitchener's got two on this one for tripping. This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player. A power
yep.
play that can generate goals.
I know all about those penalties. Oh, I know all about them penalties.
Right near the line, can he keep it going? That's turned aside. He has frozen the puck with his back.
Damn it.
Just a bit under 5 minutes have passed here in the third. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. Trying to get rid of that puck. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Able to go uncontested behind the net. Using the point. A lane was jammed and it hit somebody. Big shot from the point. They can't find the target. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. The point with it. They're getting all organized now. And he gets it back. Shoots it. Oh, he got in the way of that when it's blocked. What a great play. Long way to go and not much time to do it.
Excuse me, if you heard that, I actually did burp.
Physical brand of hockey. Kicked out of the scrum. The Rangers have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Picks
Damn
it.
Up
in his own end.
I want him to pass it back to the other guy, but.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
That puck was not even going in and out. I don't know what you're talking about.
Quick work on the faceoff. That's great defense. He's in on an onside play. Carries it to the corner. To the point it comes. Shoots one. Got a piece of that one. And on top of that, another great stop. Loose puck, not stick handled well there. Outstanding save. Good pass off the boards. Let's it go. Save. Dishes it back to the half wall. And he's hammered. Need to get rid of it. Leads that charge into the zone. Sault Ste. Marie's lugging it up the wing.
Yeah, so much for team play. If I actually got a goal, it'll be A pluses.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
Oh, and he missed the net.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
He gains the zone.
It'll come free, but not without a lot of work. Nice work with the stick. Poked it right away.
They battle on up the wing.
Quick wrist shot. Great.
Oh, my God. That was so close. You saw that? Oh.
Takes it to the corner. Let's hit rim. No. Gotta get it on net. Wicked shot there. That's why I wasn't a goalie, Doc. Driving in from no man's land.
Save. Loose puck. Good defensive denial.
Right along the line. Play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Terrific.
Oh my God. Damn. See, look at this.
Have it up the wing.
3%. It went up. You see what I mean? Like, what the fuck? Hey, so it doesn't matter if you're trying to prevent the puck from going in. You're still gonna get fucking penalized. There's no defending the rush. I don't know what they're fucking talking about. I need to be careful.
It's on his tape. What a marvelous pass through the center of the ice. Pass to the slot. Puck grab. They've got it ready. Very important steal for him.
Oh, turn it over. Great.
Shoots it off. That's a good pass.
The Rangers through the neutral zone move it along.
Hit by the stick, that's just good fun defense. Point to point to point, perfect connection right through center. Hammers one, it's blocked.
The players are laying it on the line here tonight. They've blocked shots on both sides almost every time down the ice.
Right on his stick, can he get it out? Routine play, done well.
Sault Ste. Marie's defensive play has been flawless here as of late. Those are good plays just to get it out of the zone.
Shoots one. A shot that went way off the mark.
I know that shot had a lot of heat on it, but if you put a soccer net there, it wouldn't have hit it.
Tries to get it outside.
Yeah, right. It probably would have hit it something.
Slides it to the point. Great chance, but he missed.
If you have any chance in this game, you've got to...
Oh!
Play stopped. That puck is just held.
As soon as the shooter starts to release this, the goalie drops to the butterfly. Hey, buddy, pick up your head. You might see he's down on his knees already.
Shut up. Don't tell me what to do, bitch.
In the shadow of their goaltender, they won a huge face-off there. Still time on this power play, but not much.
Propel to Murphy.
Missed on that. Snaps a wrister. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. It's out of the zone. Taken over again. Right on his stick from the left wing. Takes a shot. He got his pad on it. The Greyhounds kill off a hugely important penalty. Oh, and the puck goes out of the zone, and so they'll have to reset at center. Shoots. Not there.
Well, I think that missed opportunity seals the fate in this game. I don't think they're coming back after that missed opportunity.
It's an onside play. That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use his stick like that. Stood up there. Gives it to the point. Shoots one. And a save.
Uh-oh.
It's one of those...
Oh, power play, yes.
Hooking penalty, and the arm of the referee is...
Oh, that's a bad penalty at this end of the game. Are you serious?
The referees are looking...
Oh, here we go.
Stop skating and reach with your stick. Pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with the same game plan.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here.
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
shit.
Come up big again. It's clear. Kitchener's in their own end and has possession. Good solid defensive play with the stick. Broke that play up at center.
Oh! That would have went in. Fuck.
Terrific outing. Sault Ste. Marie survived.
Damn it.
And an exciting contest here.
Well, I didn't get a stick infraction. Lack of offense. What do you think I've been doing, you fucker? This guy is a dumbass. This cook sucks. Yeah, okay, so at least I didn't screw up with the other thing. Alright, so good stuff gone in. Shooting didn't go in, puck skills didn't go in, but hockey sense went up. Discipline didn't go up, but offensive awareness gone up. That's weird. It doesn't matter. Oh my god, are you so, wait a minute, hold on a second, wait. Okay, just hurry up. No, I don't want to go here, come on, let's finish the game. Yes. I think there's still music, I have to mute the music now completely. I mean, I don't have to, but, I don't know. It's just gonna get copywritten or whatever on YouTube. I don't really give a shit, but. You might see ads on it, though. What? Going up to make too many changes to an injury. I don't care about the injury. You gonna give a shit? Still nothing on this one, right? Alright. Player training? No. Few lines. I mean, if you're looking at the lines, I'm still pretty damn good. You know, dress. You know, if you look at this player information. Penalty minutes. So it says this. Drafted by, not yet, playmaker, drafted by. Alright, this is pretty neat. Unsigned. Pending availability, contract type, none. Waiver eligibility, okay, so. Okay, this is a two-way forward. Yeah, see, his skating is vastly higher than mine, I think. Although, it's just starting to get up there, though. What about, I don't know. Oh, I didn't know you can do that. Time on ice per game. Yeah, for some reason, I'm always fucking on the ice for some reason. I don't know why. I mean, so if you look at overall, I mean, pretty good stuff. So his it doesn't show points though. So technically he has 16 points. I have 12 points. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. All right. 4 plus minus is pretty good. Potential elite to medium? The fuck is that? Top 9 forward low. What the fuck does that even mean? Is it like, wait a minute, can I like see no, I was hoping I could see something, but. Elite medium or elite med? I don't know what that even means. I'm 6'1"? I don't think that's. Didn't I change that? I thought I did. I thought I put 6'3". Wait a minute. Some weird stuff going on. I don't know. I thought I put 6'3". I didn't put 6'1". Did I not? Oh, I guess I didn't. Oh, well. I should have put 6-3 then. Scar changes. Uh-oh. Oh, well, I guess I wasn't paying attention. Oh, well. It's not really me then. Not interested in changing that right now, personally.
Luck that along the boards.
I did not do that. I did not pass it.
This one and they're after him. A shot. He shuts it right down. Let's go down near the ice for Ray.
In every game, goaltending is a key. But I think in this one, it's especially a key. Both teams come in really reliant on their goaltending.
Thanks very much, Ray. Critical face-off win at that point. Skated up on the side. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Save there. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play. The tie-up. He needed help and he got it. Down to Murphy. Oh, snaps a shot.
Oh my.
Standing in the lane and got some of them. Play goes offside and we get a halt.
Cylindry?
In control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Brings it in for an attack. Shoots! That was a great play and goal.
The goaltender shuts that one down and a superb opportunity.
Really good cut of the pass. Twist one! Oh, what a save that was. Wrister! And on top of that, another great stop! The Generals have a manpower advantage still and begin from their own end. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Fires a shot. Made that stop.
This play will stay inside the offensive zone. The goaltender got a piece of that last shot. This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
No, what else is frustrating? That I'm not scoring goals. Sorry, Burpee 94. I'm not doing any of that. I don't follow for follow. I'm streaming for fun. So if you don't like that, I apologize. But you know, I'm not really aiming to be like. Oh, I knew that was happening. I'm not really aiming to, you know. most of the time I'm playing on my own or if I'm streaming, I don't have time to follow the people outside of maybe like two people at most, so maybe three, you know. Oh my god, that was that.
The Generals with control at center ice. Great poke check. Loose puck did not go well.
They have a power play at least, that's pretty good.
The Generals shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. A shot. Go back so that they can come back on this power play. Shoots one. The lane was jammed and it hit somebody. Fires a strong pad stop there. And he holds on and the whistle stops play.
Murphy's an aggressive player, but his aggressiveness sometimes crosses the line. Well, I guess not sometimes. He has among the highest total penalty minutes in the league. He's going to sit again.
Period is 20 minutes. We're just past 10. We are deadlocked at zero.
A bit late on that. I don't know why they even do that. They should do that like when he gets a penalty.
And so this is sent back down and icing is called. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Side. Corral. It'll come free, but not without a lot of work.
A what?
Penalty. Whistle is blown. Now the penalty will be handed out. Kitchener's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was triple.
10 minutes, 26 seconds.
There is hope with every man.
I hate that shit. I'm trying to fucking poke check the puck away. But no, I get fucking charged for tripping instead.
Throws it into empty so it can be retrieved. And with folded arms, the linesman has signaled icing. The Generals are at the wing in neutral ice. Lifts the stick and robs him. Kitchener's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Perfect wrister. A terrific scoring chance denied. Pope checked away. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. The General skated up on the side. Got it in his own end. Gets in, looks over his options here. He's got that point pass. Good defensive read with that one. Takes that pass at center ice. Too high.
Well, it's never a bad play to get the puck to the net, but this puck comes from a long way out and misses the top of the net.
Missed the net!
Just missed the target on that shot.
Loose puck, the defense got.
Can I get. Thank you.
He missed the net by a mile. The Generals are skating it up at neutral ice. Cuts that pass off. Drives behind. Lets it go. Big point. needs the point. Great shooting lane. Big pad save. And it's flown back in and players spill over the boards. Passing one off now to Noel. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. First period is in the books. Perfection on the part of defense and goaltending. Challenges ahead for the offense when we get to the second.
Are you ready for your walk down memory lane?
The Generals are getting a tremendous performance in goal tonight, even though offensively they haven't been strong. He's kept them in here, and here's one example. We'll return after these words. Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Both goaltenders, Doc, were very good in that first period. Let's go inside the locker room. Let's go inside the coach's office. What might he be telling his players? First off, they got to hit the net with the opportunities they get, and they have to get more people to the front of the net.
A shot. Great save, point blank.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Heaves one. Made that work for him in goal.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Nice face-off work. Great job by the defenders to kill more time. Points it. Takes a shot. And that one out of play over the glass, clock stopped. Clean win on the draw. He got rid of it. The Generals are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Score! Extra man, extra goal.
Off the defender skating in. Alan McShane. No, it's actually off his ass. Oh my god. Yeah, it's off his ass, on from his leg and in. That's disappointing.
What fork in the road are we headed for with this face-off? Neutral zone face-off. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Gotten quickly back. It's on his stick up that left side. Takes that pass from the other point man. Got a piece of that one. In front. Good, solid poke check there.
Not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
I thought he missed the goal.
A little under 3 minutes have been skated in the second. It's a 1-0 game. Good face-off victory there. Strong wrister. A gong shot there.
He's been looking for that hit all night.
Good place to shoot from. At least he protected his goaltender.
onto it. Picked up by what?
Right on his stick. Can he get it out?
Oh. They should just have a button for you to press. He goes automatically, go to the bench, because this is ridiculous. Because it doesn't work half the time.
Can he beat him here? He scores! Second of the game! What a performance! The Generals have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff they can make it three before the end of the second period, at least. Turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Great save. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Flings it. Save. Taken over again. Carries it on in from center. Shoots one. Didn't miss by much. To the point. From the outside. Can't get a shot on. Quick wrister. Deflected off the blocker. Puck loose. Good defensive.
Shit.
And another missed shot.
You have chances like that, you really feel like you let your teammates down.
Slip back.
Yeah, I'm letting myself down for missing that. You see what I mean? Like, sometimes, like, the analytics are great, but same time, they're not. It's like... Or the manual aiming, rather. It's great, but it's...
Picks it up in his own end. Leads that charge into the zone. Right over the crossbar. Watch out! A big hit!
Oh, he took the hit and broke his stick as well.
Pulled it right back.
Oh my god, are you serious? How did that not go in? Oh my god.
It's dumped in. Has it picked up? Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. Got it right back.
What?
That went off the pad. That puck is held down the whistle.
What? Dude, I don't know, man.
He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already, but you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
The Rangers control the play in the defensive zone. Onside. He's got it. A shot.
May not have intended it, but it hit it.
Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty.
It's me, isn't it?
He's got that pass and can look ahead.
I'm the only one that was by someone when I was pressing the poke checks. Yeah, it's me.
Period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. The Rangers are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced
that was weak, man.
To reach in and take him off his feet.
That was weak sauce. Come on now. You know that didn't do shit. Fuck you. I'll take another penalty if that's what you want.
A great wrist shot. And flashed out to turn that aside. Just a hair under 4 minutes still to be skated. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Cross from the point.
one. Score! And it's a one-goal game.
A snapshot is between a slap shot and a wrist shot, and that is textbook snapshot hockey. He finds the back of the net.
That shot is delivered quickly before he can shut down the five hole. The puck scoots through before he has a chance to close it up.
The Rangers get credit for battling back into this thing. They are only behind by one, and we're late in the second period.
Kitchener goal scored by number seven.
Gains that offensive line.
By number 14, time of the goal.
Puck free, ricocheted off the defender. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Shoots. Sails it above the crossbar. In the slot.
Oh, my God.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Damn it, man. That could have been a good place to score, but nope.
Into the last minute of the second period. Now it's directed to Noel. Up that right wing, and he's got it. Good move. A shot. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Just couldn't make it. Fires. Oh, and it's off the mark.
You've got to make the goalie make the save. Can't do that unless the puck is on the net.
Really?
Playing his own end. Got that one ahead. Center ice. Let's it go. And a save. Play stopped. That puck is just held. Puck dropped and the winger steps.
I mean, I could just sim these games. I still get experience, though, but...
Let's it go. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark. Two periods are in the books here, and so one more to go, and maybe...
No, no, I don't want to keep going to that. Why?
Entertaining first two. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Kitcher's done a great job killing off penalties to this point, Doc. They need to tighten up defensively and be more disciplined and not take those unnecessary penalties.
Yeah, it's like I want to take them, actually. No, I don't.
The Generals, through the neutral zone, continue with possession.
I do like the fact you see the wear and tear of the ice as you progress through the game. That is awesome. Because look, you see how the ice looks great now, but what earlier on in that other period was so jacked up. I like it. Subtle things like that really makes the game great. It's not these big changes that I'm looking forward to. Just subtle changes. Because sometimes the big changes aren't really that great. You know, it's like, it just makes things a little more wonky.
You gotta think that's a game-changing save there.
Kitchener's got it in their own end. A neutral zone interception. Can't start the attack going in the zone. With a blast!
Yeah, I got an assist, though.
Score! And the game is even.
I'm all for assists. I was the third person to touch the puck.
It's felt at various times like one team or the other would have a little bit of the upper hand. Doesn't matter anymore. We're back to 0-0.
Team play on Atlanta has tanked from the three penalties. That's nothing I can do about that, though.
He cleared that puck out of there. And he dumps it in.
What?
The opportunity.
Wow.
Wonderful save.
all positioning.
Shoots one. Looking to get it out. A successful clear. Has it in his own end. Scrum over, puck kicked. Up to the point. They must retreat and start back again.
Shut up. It was a good call.
Sends to the point. Got that pass in his own end. Fires. Nicely received at the point. Oh, wonderful play. And that one has cleared more time off that penalty clock as they drop back and wait for another rush. Ahead on that left wing to Murphy. The Generals did a good job on that penalty kill, so it's even.
So that's like 200 and something experience I just lost for discipline.
A tad over 5 minutes have gone by in the third. The winds have shifted yet again. This is going to be an interesting third period. Rister from the slot. Save! Defensive zone win. Slid to Murphy. Cranks a blast. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Has that pass off the boards.
I see. I like poke checking, but at the same time, I don't like it anymore because I just keep him penalties. It's just not fun at that point.
With a neutral zone possession along the wing. Shoots just over the net. Good chance. Stole that pass away in his own end. Kitchener's got it in their own end, hoping for center. The Rangers are driving it from the wing. Back in his defensive end to get it. Gains the zone. Right on his stick from the left wing. Steals that pass at center. Kitchener's got it back in their own zone. Pitching this one to Murphy. And so that one is cleared, and they check the clock and get ready for more. He's got it.
Come on.
It's almost like these teams are mirror images of each other. There's no room on the ice. Nobody has been able to spread out the play and generate a whole ton of scoring chances.
Yeah, but that's like every game I played thus far, except for like two of them that actually scored two goals or one goal.
Face off and a solid tie up and help arrive. Good job. Oshawa's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. The Rangers carrying it on in neutral ice. Big drive! Great glove save, and he keeps it.
That time I was just using the circle button to slap shot. I usually switch it up between that and the right analog sticks, depending on the situation. But that time he used the square button, but that didn't work.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just gotta shoot for the center of the net. It's on his stick. What a pass up the middle.
Shit, I didn't have control of the puck.
Steps across the line. And the pickup. Puck is thrown to Murphy. Gains the zone. No!
If they move the net into the corner, maybe that hard shot's got a chance to be dangerous.
In that defensive zone.
That was funny. I like that. that was funny. A smart ass comment, but I liked it. Damn it.
Oh, that was close. Crosses that line. Bodied off. Let's it go. Outstanding work with the glove. Generals carrying it in their own end. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center.
What?
Oh, and it's a penalty coming. A penalty has been
called. Me? What about the other guy? He poke checked too.
No, this is a tough call. He was
trying. Oh, get the fuck.
But he tripped up the attacking player.
The generals.
That is fucking bullshit. That was dumb, man. I hate that shit.
Power play goal earlier in the game. They don't have to change much. Make sure you move the puck quickly and get traffic to the front of the net.
Stupid shit. That's what that was.
Under 4 minutes to go in overtime, and this game is tied at 2. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty.
Another infraction. There we go.
Rangers have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. They won it. Now what can they do?
Time of the penalty. 1:22.
That puck came free. Could have been handled. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Oh, and he missed the net.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Back on his stick.
keeps it going through the center zone. Chip to Knoll. Grab, great chance ahead. Great save. That one's fired back out, and so more time will go off the penalty clock.
Imagine I actually went in, though. That would be fucking great.
The Generals through the neutral zone, controlling play now. Flings it. Takes it right back. One timer. They can't find the target.
Clear. Go, go, go! Well, that's 320 right there. No way, it was 750. Yeah, something like that.
Oshawa's just been crushing people in the shootout this year. Their record is so good. It seems like when they get into the last minute of regulation or into the overtime session, they don't even try to win.
Knocked right off the stick. Kitchener's marching on halfway up the rink. Wide! Wonderful chance!
Oh, this is prime real estate right in front of the goal with the puck. You gotta find a way to hit the net. You can't miss that wide.
Final minute of play in overtime. We just hit that mark. Maybe they'll get it settled here. Or maybe it will take a shootout. The Rangers with possession in the defensive zone. Into the attacking end. Shot, outstanding save, difficult opportunity.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
Our first shootout, this is going to be fun because I suck at shootouts.
At the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season. Well, the goalies are getting prepared. The coaches have submitted their lists. Shootout participants. How long are we going to go on this? That's part of the fun of it. Terrific pad save. Here is the first answer in the shootout. No, what a save. Save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
We have had no goals so far. Will there be one here? Save!
He's given his team a chance, Doc, there with that huge save to keep the shootout going. Aggressive goaltending there, Doc.
Goalies have control too. A save. We continue. Wide with the shot. A goal relieves the pressure and shifts it.
Great save, Doc. The reaction from the bench was outstanding.
he got tripped up.
If this is a save, it keeps it going. He scores! It's over! The last shot wins! Well, this one was rock'em sock'em all the way. We went 60, we went overtime, we had to go to a shootout. Somebody's gotta lose it.
I was right. Oh! 246? Okay, well, that's great. So frustrating. not scoring. Excuse me. There's really no, like, secret to scoring, honestly. Okay. Let's see. Close. Suiting's almost close to level 6, at least. Or level 5. Puck skills are already close to level 6, though. That's good. That's really good. Storm again,
which means we get to see the developing skills.
Popovich, yes.
Turning to one side, he said, "Here's my partner, Eddie Olczyk."
We've seen some great young talent emerge in this league, and some players have been so good that they were granted exceptional status, including John Tavares and Aaron Ekblad.
It's a wonderful night for hockey. Play is underway. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro downstairs. I'm Mike. His pass from the goalie.
That's a oh, I see. Yeah, okay.
Great long pass.
To Murphy.
Kitchener's winging it at neutral ice. Shoot. The shot is off.
That was a dangerous chance, but unfortunately, we don't use soccer nets in hockey.
Guelph's along the wing at center ice. Closed off and sealed on the boards. Good, solid poke check there. Chip to Suzuki. He's got that point pass. Howitzer! Couldn't make it through, can't retain possession. Pass block! The Rangers have it along the side at mid-ice. Waffle boarded. Driving in from no man's land. Up to the point. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
Hard shot there, Doc. Someone check the radar.
They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Somehow, this one's going to come free. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Shot it high. Brings a shot. No luck. Missed on the shot. Past the blue line. Sends it back the other way. Back at the point now. No! Gotta get it on net. Chiseled down. Presses that attack. And he gets it back. Sends it back the other way. And he missed the net.
He hammered that puck and it just missed.
Outstanding point blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Kitchener's got it. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Murphy's
tripped. Oh, I do a penalty. That's nice.
Guelph sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
official, Doc. The player made no attempt to play.
Need a tissue? I think this was supposed to be a tissue, not an issue. Because need an issue? Come on.
No matter how often you work on the power play, the ones that struggle go back to the same basic tenets. And it's to simplify things. Get it to the point, shoot it, get traffic, retrieve it, shoot it again.
Makes the stop and holds for the whistle. Under 6 minutes have been
2 times experience. Be a team player.
Face-off win. Kitchener's in the neutral zone along the wing. Quickly off the stick. Good solid defensive play with the stick. Gets it out. That's great defense. The Rangers skated up on the side. Snaps one. Nice save with the glove. Cleared it back out of there. Still time on this power play, but not much. Gains that offensive line. Quick shot. Not a good shot.
Doc, these are chances that keep you up at night. A shot from the slot and he misses by that much. You've got to do way better than that.
Well, I would love to, but how am I supposed to do that?
Puck out of there. Guelph's gotten back even. Penalty kill. And the pickup. Kitchener's driving from the neutral zone. Murphy is tripped up. That should be a penalty.
That was a trip? That looked like an elbow. I don't know what they're talking about.
Credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back check to reach in and take him off his feet.
Oh, they score. Good. Oh, they... Nice.
Defensive zone win. Guelph's finding its way to center ice. Here's a one-timer.
How did I miss that puck? It was literally right next to me.
That one's right on his stick from the right side. A great wrist shot. Made the save. He banked it right ahead.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice, nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner, and out of the zone they go.
The battle ends as it's kicked out. And he's tripped. And
another power play for us.
Whistle is blown, and now the penalty will be handed out. Guelph's given a minor here for tripping.
Oh my god.
In desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately, caught
the puck.
Well, penalty to number 8. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 7 minutes.
It's also because I'm on a higher difficulty that's making it harder for him to score goals. I'm just saying.
Special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues.
So much of a power play is confidence. When you have a little success, you feel like you can do it again. That's what they should feel after they've already pocketed one power play goal.
Got it back out of the zone. That move not too slick there. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. Gains the zone. Brister. What a shot. And he got his glove on. Let's it go. Got his pad on that one. Good job in clearing it out of his own end. A hit that can make you mad.
This is not going to be a game for quiet players. You're going to need to be physical. That early hit sets the tone here for both teams.
And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
Now screw you and your garden variety. I'll show you a garden variety. using the stick to plant your ass.
Puck drop, tie up.
Oh my god.
That puck's still alive, but a great glove save. Outstanding hitting in this game. There's an example.
You want to get by as quick as you can on the boards. Maybe you can slide through. Not there. Doors closed.
Oh. Oh my god.
If you don't hit the net, you can't score. Give yourself a chance by getting it on the net. With a blast. Not there.
He had some heat on that one, Doc. Hard shot.
Lifts the stick and steals the puck. Across that line. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Great point blank save.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
Looking to Murphy. Wants the shelter of the corner here. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. Save there. Collected now. That one on a cross.
Oh my god, how did that happen?
The game is even.
Great.
A little under 6 minutes still to be skated. We are at one goal apiece. The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Not the way it was designed to be. Everybody has to get back to get onside.
I thought someone was at the point over there. They could have gotten the puck, but no.
Slid to Murphy. Good place to shoot from. That's why.
Yeah, thanks, Coach. I'm aware there's a bad line defense. Good, we're on the power play again.
Wells Minor is for charging. He picks up a perfect pass. Boy, what vision out of the defensive zone. He cut that one off at the defensive end. And so that one is cleared, and they check the clock and get ready for more.
Ooh. Shut up. Don't tell me what to do.
Clean win on the draw. That one's fired back out, and so more time will go off the penalty clock. It is hard work here to get the puck free. The Rangers are skating it up at neutral ice. Laid on to Murphy. That went off the pad. And yet another save. How does he do that? Some contact there, and the puck is loose.
Oh, my God.
Over the line. That one gets sent back out, and so they can hurry to the bench and make a switch. Let's it go. Save. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle. Blade puts the grab on it. Steps in from the neutral zone. Makes that play deep. Kitchener's maneuvering in no man's land. A shot. That's terrific goaltending.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Face-off and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job. Great poke check there. Scooped up. Fires. That puck struck him in front. Using the point. Puck loose because of that hit. Is able to move on in.
They both score? Yep. Usually if it takes that long, that means both scores or whatever.
Keeps it in the zone with that interception. Popped out of the scrum by a skate. Shoots one. Over the top of the net. The Rangers lug that along in their own end. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Beveled to the goal. Outstanding glove on a shot that changed direction. 20 minutes are in the books, and we have some entries on the score sheet. It'll be intriguing to see whether the marksmen have even more confidence when the second period gets started.
What's wrong with that? I'm just trying to change positions.
Up the wing to Suzuki. Brings it in for an attack. Read that play in his own end. From the outside. Good save there. Got that pass off the boards. Puck free. Defensive zone play, and he's in trouble. For him. Good hustle to get down there, and the icing is gone. Puck is thrown to Suzuki, and he steps in that defensive zone. An important play. He's got no hip pocket. It's a good thing he just got swiped. Kitchener's along the wing at center ice. Right to the point. And a save. A shot. Great save, point blank.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Will you get the hell away from me? God damn, man.
That puck came back to center ice, and so everything slows down for just a bit. A little under 3 minutes played here in the second. And this game is tied at two. They've won the faceoff. Puck loose now picked up. They must retreat and start back again. Nicely into the zone. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. The penalty killers have struck again, getting rid of it out of their own end. Clock bleeding down on the power play. On to Murphy. Outstanding work with the glove.
Guelph's lucky to have one of the top goal scorers in the league. He's a dangerous player that seems to be able to score no matter what the fact that he's the other team's focus.
dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it. Guelph's carrying it around through center. Chip to Suzuki. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. Marvelous save. No time on that one. Off from the tie-up, the help came. Pad flashed out to turn that aside. Pass attempt to Murphy. Carries it on in from center. Reads the play and keeps it. Walking a thin line near the border there.
Shit. Come on.
In his own end. It's kitty cornered in.
Kitty cornered, yay.
Kitchener's gating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Such a good stick. That could have been held by a Canadian of the 70s. Takes it right back. Trying to go to Suzuki. Leads that charge into the zone. Perfect wrister.
It sucks that I'm not scoring any goals, though. I mean, I could lower the difficulty until I increase my stats, but... I want to find a balance of difficult yet.
With a shot.
I guess I'll change it later. I don't know.
That puck is held and the whistle stops play.
Maybe I'll drop it by one. We'll see how that works.
The puck's dropped and that's a great job tying the man.
Oh, the okay.
It's a goal. Guelph's gotten a one goal lead and lots of time.
Yeah, that was my fault. I called for a pass thinking I was open.
Two.
Oh, score, yay!
Score! And this one is tied!
Look at that girl over there.
Just past the halfway mark of the second period. We've seen a lot of offense so far, some of it successful. 3-3.
Score by number 13.
Takes it in from the neutral zone.
Uh-oh. That was a boarding play, I think. Fuck him up, fuck him up. Yeah. Yeah.
They used their fists and got a fistful, five each for fighting.
Kitchener's going to try and grab some momentum from this boat. They clearly are the victors.
Ooh. Yeah, I want to make some noise too. That was a good fight. Excuse me.
Solid clean win. The Rangers have the puck at center ice. Sends to the point. Let's it go. At least he protected his goaltender. Welsh lugging it along in their own end. Hammers his way up the wing at center. Suzuki. Centered. Sends a howitzer. He throws that just for a break.
Oh, he makes the save and stops play. This rink looks like it's tilted.
And they score. I knew it. So much for that energy that we claimed that we got.
And the puck goes back out to center ice, and so everything will have to get reset. Really good cut of the pass.
God, I hate the hustle mechanic. It's so garbage.
Point.
It's as bad as fucking the my points. Well, maybe not as bad, but it's close enough.
Have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
Of course they have. Little, at least this time it's not me.
Well, special teams will have their first chance of the game.
Well, you get your power play on the ice for the first time, you can really generate some momentum whether you score or not. Have a positive power play.
Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. Puck cleared out. Power play unit goes back. Guelph's got it back in their own zone. Fourth, they go between the points. One timer. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. He finally got it out of there. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice.
Kitchener's coaches have to be shaking their head as their player takes another penalty. He leads the league in penalty minutes. Several of them have put their team at a great disadvantage.
O'Connell Hall. Both of us. I was trying to get it. I don't know how to do the slap shot in this game. I used to be able to in the older EA NHL games, but not in the modern ones. The modern ones are too hard. Way overcomplicated stuff. You know, I don't know how to do any of that type of stuff.
Good place to shoot from, and he does. Well, they gotta be a little tired after
this. I've got a couple dropped frames, which is kind of poopy, but it's nothing too serious. I would like to continue playing, but at this point, I don't know. Nothing's really happening.
Onto that one for a stoppage in play.
Great take, dangerous area.
Able to hang on behind the net. Play stopped. That puck is just held.
Well, it's been humming along offensively. Well, it's no wonder. Their player's been on such a significant point streak. Every game, it seems, he finds a way to create offense, whether he finishes the play himself or sets somebody else up.
Can start the attack going in the zone. A free puck now. It's on his stick up that left side. The battling continues along the boards. Oh, and the puck goes out of the zone, and so they'll have to reset.
Shit, he's way too fast than me. That's the only reason why I'm going to get my speed vastly up. It's really important that speed, acceleration for this character is in 90s, because otherwise I'm never going to be able to do anything. Chasing pucks, getting on breaks, I'll never be able to score on a power, not just power, but I won't be able to do anything. You know. So this one was fine, and the last game was penalties galore. This game is fine too.
Guelph's got two up on the penalty board for delay of game.
If you shoot or flip the puck out of play and it doesn't touch the attacking team or the glass, you will receive a minor penalty for delay of game.
Well, penalty to number 25.
Darn sure.
2 minutes for delay of game. Time of the penalty. 4 minutes.
The Rangers get another power play opportunity. They have not been good on this power play, at least so far. Let's see if it changes.
Are you oh my god, I hate this. It was like this in a 17. It's so fucking annoying. I'm trying to do specific plays that I always used to do, and I can't do it anymore. Oh my god, he was like spasming over here.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Good offensive zone win. In front. He's back behind. What'll he do next? Can he generate something?
Oh, okay, that's not what I meant. I meant to pass back to defense. You see, this is like...
got it out of there.
This game is really... grabbing. Frustrating, whatever. I don't even know how to... I don't know what I'm saying, but it's just frustrating. It's just... worse than almost NBA 2K at times. You know, I love hockey, I love playing it, but it's super hard.
Kitchener's got to get back on the practice ice because they've had so many chances to score. They haven't had any finish, and they can't hit the net.
No, thanks, Ray. I agree. It's amazing how close they have come.
5-on-5? Oh.
On the board. You wonder if that luck's going to continue. Just under 7 minutes have gone by. An impressive offensive showing so far, and it's 4-3.
You want to add all the penalties they've taken, we're still losing. It's fucking unbelievable. It's ridiculous.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
He hangs on and gets the whistle. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Corral. He gets it back. Wonderful block. Kitchener's setting up an offense from the wing. Sails it. A sacrificial block. Has it picked up. Stood him right up. Chipped off the boards and ahead.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
The Rangers drive through mid-ice next to the boards. And we have offside call. Faceoffs won. 12th looking to head man up the wing. Using the point, he's got it. Fires. Just missed the net.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Say. Trying to get it back out of the zone. Guelph's got it and moving up the wing. Gains that offensive line. Moves it to the corner. Murphy's looking to lead. That one is pointed to him. Oh, and he misses.
He leaned into that one. He got most of that. Just misses the net.
I'm going to aim my slap shots at your face, coach. Shut up.
That puck is loose. A good defensive play.
Come on.
Couldn't get his way through.
Again with the BS. Oh, so frustrating.
Gains the blue line. Pass off the woodwork to Murphy. Let's it go. Over the net. That one is cleared past the halfway point of the ice. Goes back down. And what do we have, Glass? Icing. You have it. A plus. Nice face-off work. Guelph's cutting the ice at center. Puck went just outside the blue line, and so everybody has to get back. Taken over again. And freezes play for the whistle. The Rangers lug the puck in the defensive zone. That puck came free. Could have been handled. Gains the zone. Fires! Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Pitch that one back in deep.
That's one way to create forechecking pressure at this time of the game.
Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway.
If we had games like this more often, nobody would be talking about how difficult it is to score goals anymore in the National Hockey League. But as it stands tonight, this is a goal after goal after goal game.
What are you talking about? Seriously, what are you on about?
Gains the zone and looks over his options.
Oh my god. Whoops. I completely tanked into the goaltender. A 5-on-3 power play, nice. Why is it like 145? It doesn't make sense.
They won that face-off. Can they clear it?
Lifts the stick. Yeah, it hit me in the face. I'm surprised I'm not bleeding.
Well, decision making as of late has been perfect. That's another good play. Pitching it to Murphy. Onside. A shot. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Cleared it back out of there. Moving it now in the defensive zone.
What the hell's wrong with this goddamn? This is not how you get scoring chances, by stopping the puck in that on end.
That's a huge face-off victory for them. They must retreat and start back again. Shot down the ice and icing.
I thought I was crossed the fucking the red line.
Pitching this one to Murphy. Let's a shot fly. And a save. A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this.
Quick, he's getting a tripping call.
This one for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play.
Get the fuck out of here. Dumb game. Fuck you, game.
The cage is vacant. Chance taking time. So important to win the next face-off now. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. And the game is over. The Rangers have to be totally confused by all of this. They can't reverse...
And the only thing I got was discipline out of the whole thing. Everything else was just garbage. Yes, I don't know why it wasn't working. I was pressing up. I think I might just stop. That was like 3 games, yeah. Kind of disappointed that I didn't do anything with the NBA thing, but also disappointed I have not gotten another. No, I don't want this. I wanted a skill tree. Maybe I'll do one more. It depends, because, you know. Do skating, because then I could think if I want to do this one. Top speed, okay. Okay, okay. Alright, I see. Well, holy shit, plus 7? A plus 3 on this? Oh my god. Holy crap, what's this? Okay, so it's like... oh my god, a lot of these are fucking great. I don't know how you get any of this. Sight increases shooting... in the final minutes of the third period. Clutch player, overtime hero. Wow, oh, okay, so, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Wait, actually, you know what? Let me go to settings, because I said I was going to drop down the difficulty, yeah? Wait, okay. Rookie, semi-pro, pro, all-star, superstar. Okay, let's put it to pro. Let's do that. I have been recording for a while. I think it was 2 hours on the other one and 2 hours. You know what? I'll stop right now. Alright. I think I'll do that. Because right now I'm kind of... I want to eat something. It's 4 in the morning and... I want to just relax instead of just streaming all this. So anyway guys, thank you much for watching on YouTube. Thank you much for watching on Twitch. I'll probably play more of this obviously. And maybe I'll just... try to play my own. I don't know, we'll have to see. My thing just fell down, of course. But I can just do this. Alright, well, I'll catch you guys later.